Today, lawan protest led by various youth-based activist groups ended peacefully at 12:45 p.m. The crowds began gathering at LRT Masjid Jamek at 10 a.m. Demonstrators with white hats, who are understood to be marshals, were seen organizing the crowd and ensuring SOP compliance was followed. There was a heavy police presence at Dataran Merdeka and the vicinity. However, police officers were not hostile towards the crowd. The crowd began moving towards Dataran Merdeka at around 11:30 a.m. Initially, police told protest organizers they would allow demonstrators through the roadblocks set up, facilitating the march into Dataran Merdeka. However, the crowd only ended up at the road opposite Dewan Bandaraya Kuala Lumpur headquarters. The protesters sat on the road for nearly an hour as they chanted slogans and sang songs. The crowd chanted, calling for Prime Minister Tan Sri Muhyiddin Yassin's resignation. Today's lawan protest is understood to call for the nation's leader Muhyiddin to resign, as well as for Parliament to resume at full capacity and a moratorium for all Malaysians without conditions. I'm Arjun Monakrishnan, reporting for The Bites. Thank you.